Watch that.
Crazy's only good at PvP because he gets fucking high ass CPS.
Watch my keystrokes.
Not right. Even that. Like I know a friend that he only gets 6 CPS and he's better than me at PvP.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. You're good. Tell me the
way. Yeah, Crazy would be pretty shit if he didn't have high CPS.
Not even. It's not even CPS. It's just skill.
I thought Waka Flocka was good.
Skill, game, and CPS.